This is a barometer. Meteorologists use it to measure pressure. But bees don't need a barometer. They're so sophisticated they can sense weather changes on their own. But their body clocks are 3 months ahead of our seasons, which means it's summer to them right now, which is exactly how it feels in this suit. I'm CBS North Carolina Chief Meteorologist Wes Hohenstein, and that's a fact. For more weather facts, log on to WNCN.com/weatherfacts.
I think I got a bee in my bonnet!